Then God said, "Let us make mankind in our own image, in our likeness, so that they may rule over the fish in the sea and the birds in the sky." Over the livestock and all the wild animals. And over all the creatures that move along the ground. So God created mankind in his own image. In the image of God, he created them. Male and female, he created them. God blessed them and said to them, "Be fruitful and increase in number. Fill the earth and subdue it. Living creature that moves on the ground.